Tyler, and Andy Gray, as usual, is alongside me. Andy.
Hi, Martin. Good to be here. Looking forward to this match.
Yeah, let's get right down to the kickoff. And the game kicks off. Stop that attack, but can't get out themselves, the ball's loose. And the defender quick off the mark to get to that attempted pass. Player with the ball's got plenty of help. That's a nice pass. Needed to intervene then. And there's a good run off the post and back into play.
What do you think?
That's really the goal's there! Crosses the line, it's an extraordinary goal.
Well, they got caught, simple as that. They've been on the attack, there's a breakaway, they're 1v1, and they haven't defended it very well, but make no mistake, that was a great finish.
Nine is fine for the scorer, a goal in the ninth minute here. Good movement off the ball. Play building up nicely now. And the defender came across, had to get it right and did. And his teammates are offering various avenues to continue this attack.
Congratulations to Jeanette Kruger on completing the marathon.
Good pass. And they understand each other's play, you can see that.
I saved it, still in play. And now on level. That is the equalising goal.
And he's milking the applause here, the goal scorer.
Yeah, bowing in front of his adoring fans after that.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. And one of his teammates making a run here. Here are possibilities in the wide position to get the ball into the box. That'll be a corner. And the cross coming in from the wide position. Driven in from the corner, and the goalkeeper thinks it's his. Well, he's read that and got his foot out to stop the pass. Arsenal with maybe a 50-50 chance today, but they're a confident bunch. Oh, there's a good run here, and he could maybe find it. Good pressure on the defender. He has to play it back to the goalkeeper, and it takes two to make a pass, and there was no one there to receive that attempt. The support play from the man off the ball is of a high order here, not even having to move his feet to get into the line of the shot. It is a passing game, but they'll have to pass it a little bit better than that in this game. Well, he's got past his man here, and the defender stops that attack with great style. Good running off the ball in support. Strong tackle to break up the play. That's a nice pass. And it's a goal!
One goal to give you the confidence for another, and that's just what's happened here. And the key to this goal was quite simple, this beautiful pass that set them off.
And the scoreline is 2-1. They'll be trying to find the player who's made a good run here.
1 minute.
Good tackle by Steven Gerrard. And the referee says half-time. Half-time here, and the underdogs are wagging their tails, aren't they?
I just wonder, will they get nervous? What time in the match will they suddenly believe we can cause an upset and then invite pressure on themselves?
It is the second half now. And they're really together as a team. his teammates on the move here. Brilliant football from this team.
That's cut out by Cristiano Ronaldo.
Uh-oh, spoke too soon, I think.
Generally, good support for the man in possession.
Good crisp pass. Put on the spot now.
That interception is a good skill, really. He read the play well.
One or two options for the player in possession now.
Good play, good passing, into feet.
Ah, it's a great diving save.
That's a good run to support the man in possession.
He's given that everything.
Good save.
Extra time in the past has produced some magnificent periods of play. As teams get tired and other factors come into play, we'll see what this brings. Quick feet.
And the back heel, and it works for him.
Wonderful. And it's a venomous volley.
That's a corner.
He's got a teammate in support there. And he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. What's he going to do now? He's almost spoilt for choice with the teammates around him. Super pass. Aggressive team play here, because the man on the ball is being helped by plenty off it. He's got one or two alternatives. Fair enough, says the ref, he was right there. Second period of extra time to come, and still the chance that penalties might decide it all here. Just 15 minutes left as we start the second period of extra time. And the players darted forward here off the ball. Lovely piece of skill. It's a good save by the keeper, and he holds on as well. Made his intentions too plain for the opposition. And they have taken the lead. Well, they're in the lead, he's done it. And now here comes the dance of triumph.
Now, these players just get better and better with these celebrations.
Arsenal have the lead. That run off the ball almost dictating the nature of the pass. Quick passing here. Just a case of picking the right pass now because he's got so many teammates in support. That's a good recovery.
Free kick given.
Well, the free kick was well struck. The goalkeeper got right behind it and holds on. There we are, final whistle. Oh, well, please, the manager, I'm sure, Andy, is the performance as well as the result.
Well, they put on a great show today, man. Plenty of chances, plenty of shots at goals, and a really good performance.
Absolutely terrific football here. It's been a joy to broadcast it for you. This